One of the most important things, nuggets of knowledge that I ever picked up was from Brene Brown in her Netflix series called Call to Courage. And she said in this series that one of the most important things for people who are emotionally intelligent is they use the phrase, my story is. And when I heard it, I was like, I don't understand that. I don't really get the context or where it comes from. Even though she explained it, I didn't really get how it would integrate into my life. But I said to myself, well, if that's a thing that really highly emotional intelligence people do, well, then I gotta do it. And so I started using it wherever I could. And it replaces, for me, the place that I say what I feel is or what I think is. And I say, my story is, and then go on. And the really important thing that that helped me do was provide space between what are the facts and what is my point of view or the story around those facts. So there are facts that happen in every single situation. I said this. They said this. It was this time. And then there's a story around that fact. She told me that she didn't care. And so I'm saying that she doesn't care about me. So she clearly doesn't care about me. And I recognize what is the difference between a fact and a story. Because a fact is very simple. She said she didn't care. The story starts to happen when there's a lot of other words that come with it. And why it's been so important to find and start using that is it separates us and our stories and the things that we think and let our brains run around with and the projections from what was actually intended and what was actually said. So that there's room for us to both come towards the middle. Someone has their side, another person has their side, and there's room to come towards the middle. Versus when I did not use my story is, my story was attached to the facts. And I thought that my story was actually the facts, which gives the other person no room to move because my point of view is the truth. So that has been an absolutely revolutionary aspect of something that I've learned, and I think a gift that everyone should need and use. So I'm passing that on. Thank you, Brene Brown, for that. And it's such an intimacy breakthrough catalyst. Information.